Find a good spot to lay down.
The first time we saw them, they were playing with an empty pool rock.
They were playing.
They had a ball.
The male would hide and jump on the female and they'd play.
This is the grand opening of the new Metro Zoo in Greater Miami. Only the first phase, it's 160 acres, which makes it one of the largest zoos in the world. There are 750 acres on this site, so the expansion possibilities are limitless. As you can see, the zoo is entirely cageless. The animals live on islands surrounded by moats, which of course is better for the animals. It creates breeding possibilities that didn't exist before, and of course is much better for the public. You get an opportunity to see the animal in their native state, their behavior, and not just the animal itself. The crowds here on opening day are tremendous, a lot of smiles, particularly on the faces of the people who've worked as much as 10 years on this project. We certainly expect, as does the zoological world in general, that Metro Zoo here in Miami is going to be one of the great sites for breeding, for display animals, and just for public recreation in the world.
favorite. He does it every time somebody comes to the front door and knocks.
He needs sunglasses.
Thank you.
How are you going to get him out?
You have to tranquilize him, put him in a net, and lift him out of the moat.
Does that just put him to sleep?
Well, it doesn't really put them to sleep. It just makes them easy enough so we can work with them without getting hurt. You see those claws there? That's only half the claws that they've actually got. Those claws are 2.5 inches long by 1/4 inch thick. That a good boy.
Yellow nails. That's why.
Because they're not.
They're not. What are they?
They're either yellow crowns.
Okay.
Mexican double yellow heads.
Okay. There was a discrepancy. One person said this. Another person said
that. I need to tell you though, but they're definitely not yellow nails.
Okay.
Yellow
nails. I know where I'm seeing you. You're the bird place lady.
Jenny, look.
Thank you.